If that looks crammed, they should count themselves lucky, because there's around 300 crispy bits in every Toffee Crisp. Sorry, Rolf, but nothing's as crammed as a Toffee Crisp.
Mark, does your dad wash his hair a lot?
Yeah, every day.
Does he use your shampoo every day?
Johnson's Baby Shampoo with its unique No More Tears formula is so mild that adults can use it every day, leaving hair as soft and shiny as a baby's.
Anyway, Mum says that Dad uses my shampoo because he's just a big baby.
Oh, she does, does she?
Johnson's Baby Shampoo, mild enough for adults to use every day.
Today in Britain, there's a type of scavenger. Like a hyena, it preys on the defenseless. It shows no compassion towards its victims. Most car crimes are committed by opportunists. If your car hasn't got adequate security, you're making it easier for them. Leave it unlocked, and they're laughing. Car crime. Together, we'll crack it.
We put a lot into our new Dolmio frozen meals. Freshly made egg pasta, succulent meat, chunky vegetables, cheddar and parmesan, and Dolmio sauce with two types of tomatoes and a unique blend of herbs and spices. There's delicious lasagna, irresistible cannelloni, and tempting ravioli. New Dolmio frozen meals. Put the Dolmio smile on your face.
Vileda Sunsplash is specially designed to be kind to today's easy-to-scratch surfaces. Yet it's incredibly absorbent. And so strong that you can wash it again and again. Vileda Sunsplash, a brilliantly different kind of cloth.
To try it.
You just have to try it.
You won't believe it until you try it.
New Vespray Ultra. Call now for your sample. Trying is believing.
Fantasia's final performance is about to end. Disney will take its last orders on February the 28th, so hurry, it won't be in stores long. Now's your last chance to own Walt Disney's Fantasia.
Every minute of every working day, the Derbyshire is helping home buyers. Home in on our strength.
On Central Wednesday at 8, Inspector Morse encounters murder and the woman he used to love.
I've lost a great deal here.
So have I.
This is madness! Madness! My father-in-law killed himself. Everybody knows that.
We're at the inquest.
I was curious.
You have to help me.
Things may not have been as straightforward as they seemed. It's possible that Henry did not take his own life.
Much to ponder for Inspector Morse, Wednesday at 8 on Central.
Young Doctors continues here on Central later this afternoon at 3:25. Coming up next, a country practice.
This man has Equity and Law life assurance. If anything happened to him, his wife would be a rich woman. I wonder who that was. Equity and Law, safe and sound since 1844.
There is only one chocolate that feels like silk. Flowing smoothly, melting slowly, lingering sumptuously. The experience is silk. The chocolate is galaxy.
Are you disabled or do you work with disabled people? The NHS can't meet the individual needs of everyone.
VMAP on 0564 794142 fills the gap. We are a voluntary organisation of engineers and we design or modify equipment free of charge. No job is too small. If you need help, ring 0564 794142 or write to VMAP, PO Box 1, Warwickshire, CV9 1BE, and let us make life easier for you.
A little lesson in bad behaviour.
What is it?
Rabbit with a knife stuck in its head.
You know, a lot of people don't like a nose that big, but I think it breaks up an otherwise dull face.
This lady has a question about cushion care.
Sorry, I don't care about cushions. Could you try and...
One thing you have to learn about Dermot is that he's a liar, a womanizer, and he doesn't even like the opera.
That's three things.
And there's more. Tonight at 8:30 on Central, men behaving badly. Wicked. The Eternal Triangle. One man, one woman, and one marriage guidance counsellor.
There he is again!
How are sexual relations between you and your partner? Can't remember.
Jealousy makes love go out the window. Tuesdays at 9:30 on Central. That's love.
Rock star Eric Clapton talks openly and frankly when he's interviewed by Sue Lawley. That's here on Central tonight at 10:40.
One or two,
Mum, do I like mushrooms?
Elbows.
Billy!
Oh, faggots.
Ken?
Oops.
I'm the only one who's got it.
Billy!
Look, Katie, a big ape. Hey, my faggot!
Stop. Who's a big ape?
Billy, you've got 5 seconds.
Mum, this one looks like Uncle Roy.
Get on with your meal.
Mr. Brain's faggots. A great meal all round.
To get results as good as these, you don't need to be a great cook. You just need Jethro.
They're back, the Help Squad. Michael Parkinson and team present a new series with new problems and new solutions. However crazy the trouble, however light-hearted or serious, the Help Squad will solve it and have a lot of fun in the process. Watch them in action Fridays at 7 on Central. The Help Squad. Easy. Growing Rich, a powerful new drama series about desire and escape.
I'm worth more than this.
Silicone or not, I'm not complaining.
A story of ambition.
Aim for the stars. And you'll reach the moon.
But at what price?
You owe me.
No.
Your friends will be sorry.
You leave my friends out with this.
A devilishly clever story. Starting Friday at 9 on Central. Growing Rich.
Nick Owen is ready and waiting at the Assembly Rooms in Derby to introduce today's play in the British Open Snooker Championships. Next.
Are you ready for a change at the New Look Pontins? 5 different types of holiday in 22 places. Around £215 for a family of 4. Plenty of bonus offers if you book this month. For your free copy of the New Look Pontins brochure and to see how it's changed, ring this number now.
McCain's Southern Fries.
They're chips.
Yeah. Yeah. But what have McCain done to them?
They've given them a Southern style coating.
Mm, it makes them really crispy.
They're spirals. And lattice too.
Great.
McCain have given real chips a light Southern style coating for extra crispness and a great taste, bite after bite. Crisp new McCain Southern fries.
I love them.
Now at Vision Express. 2 pairs of soft contact lenses for the price of 1. Yes, buy 1 pair and get a second pair absolutely free at Vision Express.
Night and day, you are the one. Only you beneath the moon and under the sun.
Tuesday afternoon, you're watching Central. Time now for snooker.
Number one is James Watanar. Against Tony Drago.
Hello and welcome from the Assembly Rooms in Derby, where the first names out of the hat in the sixth round of this Pearl Assurance British Open promised a thrilling spectacle between two of the game's international stars. And it has, in fact, been a truly remarkable afternoon. Matches over the next 2 days, still the best of nine frames, including whirlwind Jimmy White, centre stage this evening against Darren Morgan. Tomorrow's games, including Steve Davis taking on Martin Clark in the afternoon, then a fascinating confrontation before the draw for the last eight. A repeat of last year's dramatic final and a chance for Gary Wilkinson to gain revenge for his last frame defeat by Stephen Hendry. But first, the match which is never going to include too much safety play. Thailand's potting machine, James Watanar, against the quickest player in the game, Tony Drago. James' 3 years on the professional circuit have seen him soar to the verge of the top 10 in the provisional rankings, but he's still looking for his first major title to confirm his undoubted flair. Proof of his threat to the world's best highlighted here with his fifth round thrashing of former world champion Dennis Taylor. Tony Drago's brilliance has never been matched with consistency, reflected in his inability to progress beyond 22nd on the ranking list. Malta's star players already advanced further than before here at Derby, victories over Robert Marshall and Paul Davis taking him through to this sixth round stage. Now, shortly before the match, James learnt that his father had been shot by a gunman back home in Bangkok. He knew he was in intensive care, but he decided to carry on with what turned out to be, in the circumstances, a quite scintillating display. Frame one, commentators Dennis Taylor and John Pullman.
Tony Drago breaks off in the first frame of this, again, nine-frame match. We've progressed slightly. This for a place in the quarterfinals. First man to five goes through, and once again, after this round, there will be another draw made. Again, none of the winners will know who they're going to play. And the opponent from Thailand, very exciting player, James Watanar. Oh, that's a bad start.
Tony Drago, six.
And quite a match in prospect here.
One.
Two tremendous potters.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Two reds in front of the black won't pot there, so
24.
The other two is available.
25.
That has sorted those two reds out.
32.
There's one safe prediction we can make about this match. It's not going to last very long.
33.
A little bit disappointed with that missed red, but nevertheless 39 in front.
1. 6.
Well, didn't happen as well as he would have liked, but there is a red on into the middle pocket. Never easy.
James Watanau, 6. Foul. James Watanau, 4.
Well, John, that was very careless from Tony Drago there. He had an easy red. He got down and touched the red with his sleeve. Referee was very quick to spot that.
One.
An old eagle eye, Bruce Duncan. One of the newer referees on the scene, on the television scene anyway. Policeman from Glasgow.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. 17. 24. 25. 32.
Well, my colleague Dennis Taylor mentioned just now that it wasn't going to take too long, this match, and he's absolutely right.
33.
Of course, neither of these two chaps wastes a lot of time. They were very quick players.
40. 41.
And that foul of Tony Drago's when he touched the red with his sleeve proving very, very costly.
James Watanau, 41.
And this one that got away. Yeah, just 12 points the difference in James Watanau's favour at the moment.
One.
That Tony Drago at the table.
Eight. 9. 16. 17.
Yeah, good position on the yellow. Could win this frame. Oh, and he's missed
Tony Drago, 17.
Tony Drago, 5 points in front at the moment.
2.
The problem with a shot like that is that one is not able to control the cue ball.
5.
Now, I wonder what Tony think about doubling the brown up the tables. to maybe go in off the black ball. That's what he's looking at there. It's not easy to play a good safety shot. Oh, and he's tried it. Well, he didn't need the black, did he? Straight in the pocket.
Tony Drago, four.
And you do get some expressions from Tony. Great character.
Five.
And that's the one that matters, the black right over the pocket. Obviously no problem to knock that in.
It's in a frame, James Watanabe.
Who takes the first frame.
They certainly don't hang about, do they? Well, despite the news of his father, James keeping up his concentration to go one ahead. There's something very special coming up later, so don't go away. More in a moment.
Sorry, love. No milk.
You need a coffee.
Oh, lovely.
Coffee, mate.
Well, haven't you got any milk?
Not sure I'm going to like this.
It's always a first time.
Nice. Very nice. I could get used to this.
I bet you could.
Believe it or not, plenty of people prefer Coffee Mate. However you discover it, you'll be glad you did.
Passion for life.
Now, R. Tracy, what's your last question?
If you were to make me a drink, what would it be, then?
Fresh orange juice, because you can squeeze me any day.
Honey, I'd make you a pot of tea, because you'd go putty over me.
PG tips, because PG picked the youngest, freshest tips of the tea bush, which makes PG almost as tasty as me.
Sounds like your cup of tea, Chuck. Choose him.
I think I'm in love.
You can really taste the tips in PG.
It's almost like having an upright in the palm of your hand. The Dirt Devil Handy. The Dirt Devil is lightweight, powerful, has a wide opening with a revolving brush. So it's easy to do quick, efficient cleanups on even the toughest dirt. And Dirt Devil has an extra long cord to make stairs short work. Pick up the handheld vacuum that really picks up. Get a Dirt Devil.
Good night, sweetheart, rest time to go home. Good night, sweetheart, rest time to go home.
Oh, good night, sweetheart.
New Lemsip Nighttime, specially made for the night.
Hello again from Derby, where Tony Drago quickly found himself up against in his match with James Watanabe. He lost the second frame as well. We're now going to join the third. James at the table, 23 points behind, and he's in a snooker.
Foul and a miss. Tony Drago. Four. touching ball.